who asked not to be filmed. Upon further review of the thermal footage in a darker setting, it's clear at this moment a reflection from one of the workers can be seen, ultimately debunking this.